Wow! Such a cool little glacier. Dancing and chanting and clapping. Hello! It's nice, eh?
In the last episode with Tenzin, my local host, we tried to find my crashed drone, but no luck. Instead, we almost wrecked his car. Today we are leaving Padum, riding our way to Kargil, the last town of Ladakh, and from there we will be entering Kashmir.
Wow, traditional Ladakhi wedding. Looks wonderful, brother. What's your name, bro?
Lobzan.
Lobzan. So Lobzan is helping at this beautiful guest house that we are living now with Saliha. Time for us to go. Thanks a lot, bro.
Thank you.
Thanks for everything.
Happy journey.
Thank you so much, brother. So with Saliha, we all packed, good to go. Let's ride, guys. Lobzan, my host, thank you so much, brother. Bye-bye. See you soon, eh?
Yeah.
Saying goodbye to our host, Mr. Tenzin, who was extremely helpful and who took us back to the drone crash location. Very, very nice of him. Actually, that was risky. We shouldn't have done it with such a small car. I was actually surprised when he offered. But then again, I mean, he's the local, he's the one who knows. But after what happened yesterday, I don't think he's gonna go back there anytime soon with this car. It's too small. You need a four-wheel drive, really. I wanted to get some cash out, but unfortunately the two ATM they have in town are not working, so... Oh, bye! Bye-bye! Hello, bye! Yeah. So, yeah, leaving the peaceful... What are you doing, bro? Hello, bye! Come! Kargil! Kargil, Baba! Okay. Thank you, Mr. Mohammed!
Mohammed Ali!
Mohammed Ali!
Okay.
Take care! Dhyan rakhna!
Yeah, Dhyan rakhna!
Take care!
Aaste jana,
theek hai? Theek hai!
Slowly!
Slowly, slowly! Exactly! See you, my brother!
Yeah, okay, okay!
Bye-bye! Okay, let's go, baby! Cool, let's do it! Okay! So, see you, Padum! Now, on the way to Kargil! We might have a stop in Suru Valley. It's a beautiful day for it again. Let's do it, guys, let's do it. I need some fuel. Hello, bye. Fuel station? Petrol station? Petrol.
Just 100 meters.
Oh, okay, perfect. Thank you, bye. The small Indian oil fuel station of Padum. And very nicely, the guy let me fill my tank for free. I mean, not for free, but I don't have cash. They don't accept card. The ATMs are not working, so I literally have no more cash. We have like 500 rupees left. So it lets me take the fuel on tick. So once I reach Kargil and I have internet, I can transfer money to him. But he just blindly trusted me, which I really appreciate. I had to insist a little bit at the beginning, but then he realized that I only had good attention, so... But still, very nice of him. I don't think this would be possible, you know, back in my home country. So thanks, massive thanks to Indian Oil in Padum. To be true, nice little stupa. Hello. Hello. Hello, sir. How are you? Good? You're very cute. Bahutachi. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye. How picturesque this is, guys. A little stupa, a cow, a little water flow, water stream, sorry. The mountain, the valley, the crops, the green, and the off-road. This is India! Crossing another small Ladakhi village. Very, very cute little one. Still no road, unfortunately, though. That's okay. Have to be patient. Cross a few water streams like this one. Yeah. Jule, jule! There's a lot of people here. Hello, Jule! Oh, that's cool. Zanskar Valley, ladies and gentlemen. We realized that there's nothing for the road is actually like this for another 80 kilometers, maybe more. And we just asked those guys, and they said there is some food. Daba? Daba?
Daba?
Take it.
Ramdum.
Beautiful. Thank you, boy. Jule, jule. So 15 kilometers apparently until a place we can take a break, which is much needed. Bye-bye! Because, the road is rough, guy. Like, it's rough on the ass! Ass is very sore. We did 50 kilometers like that off-road already. And, oh, wow. And there is another 80, 90 to go. So not easy. Not easy, really. Oh, well, you see when there is sand, it's very slippery as well. Well, at least it's very pretty. That Padum's glacier, guys! That's so pretty. You can clearly see it going up. It's wonderful. Wonderful. Oh, it's nice, eh? The road is so shit. It's fucking horrible. And babe, you have to horn anytime you overtake, please. Most of them, sometimes they don't even have a side mirror. Like the truck, that's why he couldn't see you. That's why you did well to horn. He didn't have a side mirror, babe. He couldn't see you. Anytime you overtake a vehicle, babe, whether it's a bicycle, a motorcycle, whatever, you always be. Okay? Are you okay, darling? You? Yeah?
This is like a flower.
I think it's 7-8 kilometers we should get the place they say so. Oh, Cut that, guys. Wow. Such a cool little glacier. So nice. Random lake. Out of nowhere. So pretty. Happy cows! Oh, a yak! A hairy cow! Oh wow! So there is a village there. Very happy to see the site of a village. Because my bike, our back, are destroyed. My ass is flatter than... I don't want to be rude. Let's say, yeah, flatter than a 90 years old ass. But should be some food for us, some water, and relax a little bit and get going. I say I can hear voices, but I think they are inside here. We made it to a monastery, but there is no one, it seems, no food. Come on, it's okay, we keep going.
At least for the guest house, we can ask.
Okay. Where we stopped a couple of kilometers ago, they said that. Oh, that's nice. They said that there would be a guest house around here with food, but the only thing we came across is this beautiful monastery. Sally, let's go, it's not a guest house. Huh? We need food. Kana. Where?
Later?
How many kilometers?
Six
kilometers? And then there is food. Yes? Are you sure? Okay. Take it. Thank you, bro. Oh yeah, okay. Awesome. Thank you, brother.
Thank you so much.
Cool. Let's go to that guest house. Well, what a view this monastery has, eh? Unreal. I suppose it's a good place to meditate and pray. Seems that a lot of riders stop here in this small little daba. Probably to get some food as well and some rest. Look at that. And apparently there's another 60 kilometers off-road. So I wasn't expecting so long. So it's not gonna be easy, but it's part of the game. I'm already very tired, it's already 4 p.m. We've been riding for 5 hours already. And I think we have another 4 hours to do that again. So yeah, we'll see how we go. Let's go. Wow, you see the river, guys? It's way too powerful. So those guys here, they told us to go around.
Yeah,
better, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, this is too strong. I think this car got in trouble, obviously. So I don't want my bike to be carried away by the river. After my drone, the bike. So the river is just down here. And, well, yeah, it's actually right here. Okay, this one should be okay. I have to go straight in. Yes, easy. Easy. That's my girl. Yeah. Well done. Okay.
Wow.
Let's get going, eh?
Yeah.
Look how beautiful that is.
Wow, yeah.
Okay. Guys, look at that huge glacier. Unbelievable. Wow, this one is actually very impressive. Not as impressive as my stalling skills. Okay. Wow, that's nice. Julie!
Hey, come
on. Wow, that's pretty strong. Well, I'm happy I don't have to cross that, because that would be death. That would be death. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow, so pretty. So I think now we left Zanskar Valley and we are entering Suru Valley. Yes, that's it. And the road is as bumpy as it gets.
So nice!
Look behind you.
Yay.
Okay, let's go, baby. Yeah, it is very nice. Guys, look at that valley to my left. This is unbelievable. The green and the shape. You know, the shape of the... It's crazy. It looks like one of them brownie you put in the microwave and the crust is like, you know? Oh, it makes me hungry. Oh, and then the river down here. Wow. Insane. It's nice, eh?
Nice.
Yeah. Whoa! I think this is Suru Valley, eh? It is. Oh, the road is so shit, though. Okay, let's get going. Are you okay? Wow, this is tiring, guys. This is very tiring, but at the same time, very rewarding. As you can see, we are very lucky. I'm very, very grateful. I get to see a proper landscape, unbelievable scenes. It's not something you see every day, is it? Very grateful to be able to do this Ladakh tour. Soon Kashmir. Whoa, be careful. Yeah, the road is quite dangerous, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Especially because it's sandy, obviously you have some rocks. You've gotta be careful of the rocks. But the sand, you know, my tires are not obviously made for sand, and you can easily lose control, which I did a few times already. I haven't fallen yet, but I wasn't far. I'm not gonna lie to you. If I smacked the ground today, it wouldn't be a massive surprise. And it's okay, it's part of the deal, you see, that's exactly what I was telling you about. A bit of sand, a little delicate. You are being a little delicate, Frenchy. Looks like I'm in a movie, Braveheart. I don't know if you guys have watched that movie. I think it's it was shot in like Scotland, maybe? Yeah, I think Scotland. And that's what it looks like. That's what it looks like. But no, this is not Scotland, this is not Europe. This is Ladakh, guys. Northern India. By the Chinese border. Pakistan is not far either, because we are about to enter the Kashmir region once we will be past Kargil. It is bumpy. Videos don't do it justice, guys, trust me. This is what I'm looking at now. Well, I've never seen that ever before. This is wonderful. Makes me want to sing. You see, the car got stranded. The car got stranded, you see? So you've got to be super careful there. Go on the left, follow me. Fuck. It's a little dangerous, eh? Here? Here, okay? Slow. Maybe I should have gone the other way. Here or here? Here better, eh? I think this is better this way. This way? Okay, ticket. Easy. Wow, it feels like quicksand. Easy, babe. Come straight. Yes, my girl. Yes, you're a champ. You are a fucking champ, you know that? That was scary, eh? This one was a little scary. Did you see that car tires? Like, they were so deep already in the sand. Probably be stuck for at least half an hour, even more. So it started to sink. That was scary. I have no idea how they're gonna get out of it. They need a tow truck. Oh, there's another. This way? Easy! Easy, brother! Thank you, boy.
How are you?
Very well, brother, very well.
Yes, huh?
I'm in France, huh?
France?
Yes, bro. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Good country.
France, Turkey?
Yeah.
Okay, bye bye. Firmé les gars. Wow, guys, this is the the definition of off-road now. Unreal. Look like some people are dancing and chanting and clapping. Hello. They're so cute. Wow, that's a good way to kill time, I guess. Stranded in the middle of nowhere. What's better than singing and dancing? Look how torrential the river is. Wow, it's insane. It's so strong. Wow, you fall in there, there's no coming back. Not a chance. I would probably drown within 14 seconds. Switch into a rafting mode now. Riding the river. And remember, guys, I don't have any mudguard, eh? Hence my bike being being disgusting. Julie! So we've got to stop, guys, whilst the excavator is doing his job. Hello, boy. Chule. Kaise ho? Theek hai. Hello, boy. Oh, he's the driver. Aap se milke acha laga.
France.
Good one. France.
France,
yeah. And you, kahan se ho?
Kashmir, sir.
Kashmir. Srinagar?
Srinagar.
Wow, look at the river, guys. It's insane. Whoa, it's scary. Scary, scary. Okay, guys, change of scenery a little bit. We are parting ways with the river, it seems. And hopefully the what do they call it? The black top? When they want to say asphalt road, we say black top. Hopefully the black top road is gonna come soon. Oh, because now it's really taking a toll on us. It's part of the game. It's all right. That's what we signed up for. I knew exactly what I was going to sign up for. So you can't complain afterwards, can you? Look how green that is, guys. Looks like rice fields, is it? Jule, Jule. Ah, sorry, no, I can't take you, brother. I only have one seat, unfortunately. Hello! Hello! Yeah! And another small cute little village lost in the Suru Valley. Like the bike is making some funny noises, guys. I really don't like it. I think it's the chain. Well, actually, I hope it's the chain, because if it's the chain, it's not a big deal. Yeah, I'm really like pushing the scrambler to its limit now. Today was very rough, but hey, she likes it rough, right? Yeah, no, it is. It is the beginning. Good road, good road. Yes, yes. Saliha, we made it.
I was thinking the same!
Yes.
Wow! That's a good feeling! It is definitely the beginning of a decent road, yes! About time! Wow! Well, it's not the best road, but it's already so much better. Bit of a change in the program. The good asphalt road turned out to be blocked. So we are back on our favorite road, the rocky one. And it's gonna be like this apparently until Kargil, from what I understood. The worst is that it's gonna be another 2 hours. It's crazy, it's already 6:45. And we left this morning at not too early, we were actually late, around 10, 10:30. So we've been on the road for like 8 hours. And 8 hours, we did like maybe 200 kilometers, something like that. It's adventure. I wanted adventure where here I got a lot. That is the town of Panikar, I believe. Panikar. So we might just stop here because we're both super tired and yeah, Saliha is really wants to stop now. So we might try to find something for the night to stay here. I look pretty sexy, don't I?
Yeah.
I think so, eh?
Like a drug dealer sexy.
Drug dealer sexy. Does that look high? So we stopped at there's a police check. Ladakh police. Okay. There's a few kids roaming around.
Police checkpoint Panikar.
Pani?
Khar.
Panikar.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Panikar town. Yeah.
Yeah, this is Panikar after 2 kilometers.
Hello, bye.
Police checkpoint Panikar.
Yeah, Panikar. Yeah, so Panikar checkpost.
Yeah, this is
we stopped here to do entry, and we're gonna keep going until Kargil. It's gonna be. It's night soon.
1 hour.
1 hour left, eh?
Yes, maximum 1 hour.
Maximum 1 hour.
Yeah.
I hope so, bro.
Okay.
I hope so. 1 hour left, but it's good road.
Yeah, it's very good road.
It's very good road, yeah, so it should be 60 kilometers.
60
kilometers. 1 hour, we go Kargil, we find a hotel and we sleep for 2 days.
Yeah.
Finally, a nice road. That was very enjoyable. Proper asphalt. That's exactly what we needed right now.
Okay, guys, so we made it to Kargil. What a day! What a day started. It's now 11 p.m. We must have arrived a couple of hours ago. We went for food, or time to find a hotel, or actually, we just went for the first one. It was 1,000 rupees, and the room is not the best. But you know, when you're tired and after a long day riding, all you need is a bed, really. A bed and a hot shower, or just a shower. There is no hot water. Anyway, so super happy to be here. I'll be exploring the town a little bit tomorrow to show you around. But yeah, that's it for today after a crazy ride. So we did 200 and something kilometers, but 3/4 of it were off-road. As you saw, it was beautiful. So I really, really enjoyed it. Really loved my time in Zanskar Valley. Let me know what you think. And yeah, thanks again for the support. See you in the next video.